I'm sticking with my Poseidon family.
Maserati goodies. Maserati blue. Well, this is for the helmet and the inside. And I guess this is their performance day. Mm-hmm. It's pretty cool. The logo. Welcome to EMC, Maserati Performance Day. See you guys in the morning.
All right, man. We got out mad early. I'm fucking tired. But you know what? It's Maserati Performance Day, right? It's kind of fun. But usually when you get to Libau, they gotta, you know, like go through the basics with everyone. And then Maserati got their whole team out, you know, from headquarters. So we're gonna experience everything. We're gonna do a couple skill tests, training, all that stuff. And then I think in the afternoon, they'll let us run around. We gotta represent EMC. Let's do it.
我还以为这是我们的几个去体验而已。
Man, now we gotta share the cars with all these people.
Nah, fuck them.
I don't know if you can hear me, but yeah, they wanted us to get a feel for an understanding of the car rolling, going through kind of like an S-curve. So that was fun. We'll have more fun later. They got the Cielo on display. The Cielo is the MC20, but the spider, right? As you can tell. Man, this is sexy.
I like the gray interior and the hybrid.
This is pimping. Jason, what do you think?
太帅了。我好像从来没有过
convertible hardtop.
Whoa.
You know what? Doors go up, panties go down.
Hey.
Not mine, dude. Wait, see that? See right here?
Wow.
All carbon fiber. All right, you know what? I'm gonna sit in here. All right. Oh, you know what? It's not that bad. 有一些convertible,因为我太高了. Now this one's okay. What do you guys think? 快点留言, 让我知道下一台是不是MC20. 好像可以哦。 我知道了, 我们应该start一个GoFundMe page.
GoFundMe.
For Sunny Boy to get the MC20 Cielo. All right, we'll start a GoFundMe page.
Johnny, you can hear me. This is the second skills training. It's always S-shaped. Its purpose is to let you know that Maserati Skyhook, actually, at the beginning, you feel a little soft. But when you turn it, its body roll starts like this, it actually doesn't lose control. It actually slowly corrects itself. 所以你其实就会更有信心. So yeah, it was pretty fun. Perfecto. 他说我一直在进步，然后做得很好，最后跟他当朋友了，他给我他的 IG. 他说他有 follow EMC 耶，他说他去年就有 follow 了，第一次这么仲裁。 MC20 其实还蛮爽的，这台车子我觉得还蛮屌的。快点啦 ，GoFundMe， 我要一台 MC20。 Oh, so they got some surprise. We are following the herd. That's what sheep do. Just another sheep. But I'm the motherfucking wolf.
Ah, Fogore. 那 Fogore 其实就是他们最新的电车系列。Let's go, Vince！ I love it. I'm always on the sideline.
首先，让我。All right, so we just witnessed the launch of the Grecale Fogore, all electric, and we got over there. Something really cool. I gotta go check that out. That's the Gran Turismo.
So this is the Gran Turismo Folgore. They got some special ass paint on this, but this is all electric. It is pretty cool. I mean, all the specs or whatever you can find online, but you know, they wanted to present us their new cars. It's a new generation for them. This is why I'm rolling with Maserati, because I feel like they're on the right track. They had a down period, but you know what? They're on the way up and up again. So I'm sticking with my Poseidon family. All right. So this is what we've been waiting for. We're gonna go a couple laps. We're gonna experience the Grecale Trofeo around the track. You know, now I get a real feel for when I really push my Grecale Trofeo. Let's see how it is. Hello.
Hello, ni hao.
Ni hao. Driving that, I was still like a little bit not as confident. You know what, even though you feel the body roll, you do feel it. And that's when you get a little bit scared, but it still maintains control. That's what's interesting about this luxury performance SUV. But yeah, I wish I had two more laps with it. I would have pushed it a little harder. So next, we're gonna try the Gran Turismo, and then we'll try the MC20, which is what I've been waiting for. Alright, this is the Modena, whatever. Guys, let me know which one you like. The yellow or the blue? Comment. Yellow or the blue? I'm kind of digging the blue. Pretty fun. He's a good coach. He's a very good coach. Technically and skillfully, I think I learned something. Great experience here. We're gonna see this MC20 and how it does. Have some fun. All right, MC20.
Allora, per la uno siamo a metà.
Car is amazing. Yeah, I wish I had a couple more laps in this.
You have to speak with my boss.
Yeah, no, but this is great. Thank you, man. Oh yeah. That was really, really fun. I even got to slide it a little bit. 出弯的时候有一个地方我好像踩太大力，然后车子有点，但是我有修正。我自己很 loose 的那种感觉，但我自己喜欢啦。但是他的意思就是，我说你每次重踩跟要吹油门的时候，然后那个角度还没有找到最好的那个 lane， 所以我还没有那么 smooth。但因为这次只能让我们开一圈。I wish I had one more lap. Would have done even better.I wanted to push it to the limits more, but yeah, no, it's a great experience. I have to say the MC20, oh, it's such a beautiful car, and it's so fast. It's actually way more than fast enough. It's fast enough. Man, good times. Yeah, well, I think, You know what, we're gonna call it a day here. Maserati Performance Day. Well, hope you guys enjoy this vlog. It's a great experience. I wanna say thank you to Maserati. And, you know, hopefully we'll have some fun next time. 大家记得继续看，然后不要忘记，我们 EMC 会有一个 Summer Barbecue Surf Car Meet. 我们会在乌石港宜兰头城 all right? 那会在蓝洋冲浪那边的一个停车场。所以大家一定要来。Link is down below. 大家快点跟我们联络，要不去报名。我们会有 barbecue 吃的、喝的、好玩的，然后我们会有 music, and we're gonna have a lot of surfing and fun. 当然停车场会有很多好的车子，所以大家一定要来。All right, see you guys. Peace out. On to the next one.